yes, because there is enough policy issues and there are countries taking part in policy formation. You also have bodies like the IGF where you discuss policy. So even if a unified policy code is not adopted by every country, it gets the country into a process of thinking on lines for that policy. So I think a lot of countries are looking to regulation. I'm saying it more in line with the issues that I raise, that I am concerned with. I think it would help.